Next question is look at the number patterns. Means you have to look this number pattern, write the missing numbers, and after that you have to write missing numbers in there. So A is 100, 200, 300. Means you have to add 100 more in given numbers. So 100 plus 100 it is become 200. 200 plus 100 it is become 300. Now you have to write missing number in this. So 300 plus 100. So for that you have to add 3 plus 1. Means in this number you have to add 1 more. So 3 plus 1 you have to do it. So how you do it? So for that you have to see in my fingers. How many fingers in my hand I show you? Yes, 3. In that I add 1 more. So how many fingers in my hand? Very good, 4. So here we are in 4, and after that we take 2 zero from 300 and write after 4. So it is become 400. After that we have write again the missing number. Means after 400 which number is coming? Means in 400 you add 100 more. So for that again you have to add in 4 1 more number. Means 4 plus 1. So you have to see in my fingers. How many fingers in my hand? Very good. 4. In that I add 1 more. So how many fingers in my hands now? Yes, very good. 5. So it has become 4 plus 1, 5. And after that you take 2 zero from 400. Right after 5, so this become 500. After that, 500 plus 1, 600 is given. After that, in 600, you have to add 100 more. So what you have to do? You have to add 6 plus 1. So this is my 6th finger. In that, you add 1 more. So tell me, how many fingers in my hands? Very good, 7. So 6 plus 1 is 7, and after that you take 2 zero from 600 and write after 7. So it has become 700. Here train is given, and in Deepa when CHO did they have this name? Missing numbers nickname. So first they are 900, after they are giving 800. So they have the subtraction, means 900 minus 100 it is become 800. 800 minus 100 it is become 700. Now after in this all the data you have to write the missing numbers. So 700 minus 100. So for that means 7 minus 1. So again you have to see in my fingers. This is total 7 fingers. From that I hide my 1 finger. So tell me students, how many fingers in my hands? Very good. 6. And after that we are taking 2 zero from 700 and we put after 6. So it has become 600. After 600, you have to write again missing number. So what you have to do? 6 minus 1. So again you have to see my fingers. This is total 6 fingers. From that I hide 1 finger. So how many fingers in my hand? Very good, 5. So here we have to write 5, and after that we are taking 2 zeros from 600 and put after or put behind 5. So this becomes 500. After 500 we have 2 minus 100. So what is the number is coming? So for that we have 2 5 minus 1. So 5 minus 1. So again you have to see in my finger. This is 5 finger. From that I hide my 1 finger. So tell me students, how many fingers in my hand? Very good. 4. After that we have to take 2 zeros from 500 and put behind 4. So this becomes 400. Again we have to write the missing number in last figure. So what we have to do? 4 minus 1. So again you have to see in my fingers, this is total 4 fingers. From that I hide 1 finger. So how many fingers in my hand? Very good, 3. So here in last figure we are writing 3, and after that we are taking 2 zeros from 400 and put it behind 3. So it has become 300. Okay. Next is C. 50, 100, 150, 200. After that you have to write 1, 2, 3 and 4 missing numbers. So here they are doing addition, when saying 50, they are adding 50. So 50, they are adding 50, it has become 100. In 100, they are adding 50, so it has become 150. After that 150, they are adding more 50, so it has become 200. Now here, in all the blanks here, we have to write the missing number. So 200 plus 50, it has become dash. So what you have to do, first you are copying 2 here in the next missing number, and after that in this 2 zeros you are adding 50. So what you have to do, you have to add. So 0 plus 5 is become 5 also, and 0 plus 0 is become 0. So 200 plus 50 is become 250. Now here after 250, which missing number is coming? Means you have to add in 250, 50 more. So what you have to do? You have to add more 50 in 250. So 0 plus 0 is 0. 5 plus 5. So you have to see in my finger. 5 plus 5. So total how many fingers? Or how many fingers in my hand now? Yes, 10. So 10, 0 we are writing here, and 1 we have to carry upon 2. So 2 plus 1 is become 3, means 250 plus 50 is become 300. In 300 we add more 50. So for that what you have to do? First you are copying 3 in this blank, and after that you add only 50 in this. 0 plus 5 is 5 and 0 plus 0 is 0. So answer is 350. In 350 you add more 50. So for that what you have to do? Addition. Yes, 0 plus 0 is 0. Okay, 5 plus 5. So again you have to see in my finger. This is 5 finger, in that I add more 5 fingers. So how many fingers in my hands? Very good, 10. So for that we are writing 0 here, and 1 we have to carry upon 3. So 3 plus 1 is 4. So answer is 400. Means 350 plus 50 is become 400. Okay. Next is D. Here 300, 250, 200. After that you are writing 3 missing numbers. So here they are doing subtraction. Means 300 minus 50 is become 250. 250 minus 50 is become 200. After that 200 minus 50, so it is become 150. But how it is coming? So for that we have 2 minus 50 and 200. Means 200 minus 50. So 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5, it is not possible. So for that we have to borrow it. That is 0 and write upon 10. So 10 minus 5. So here you have to see in my fingers. This is total 10 fingers. From that I hide my five fingers. So total how many fingers in my hand? Yes, five. So here five. If you are Bodo, here so you have to go again here. So you have to put two and write one. Means the given numbers before number you have to write. Means you have to put two and write one. One minus zero is become one. So it means 200 minus 50 is 150. After that, in 150 you minus 50. So 100 is 1. How it is possible? So for that again, we have to do the subtraction. 150 minus 50. The 0 minus 0 is 0. And 5 minus 5. Again, you have to see my fingers. This is total 5 fingers. From that, I hide 5 fingers. So how many fingers in my hand? The 10 means 0. And 1 minus 0 is become 1. So answer is 100. It means 150 minus 50 is become 100. After that, 100 minus 50, so it has become 50. So how it is coming? For that we have to minus here, means 100 minus 50. So 0 minus 0 is 0, 0 plus 5. Again we have to borrow it, we have to cut 0 and write upon 10. 10 minus 5. Again, you have to see in my fingers. This is total 10 fingers. From that, I 5 fingers. So, how many fingers in my hand? Very good. 5. And here, you have to cut 1 and write upon 0. 0 minus 0. 0 means 100 minus 50 is become 50. Next is E. In this, here the picture of bows. In that we are writing the members who are sitting in this form. So in first they are writing nothing, but I got my horn. In second board they are writing 25. In third box they are writing 35. In fourth board they are writing 45. After 5 and 6 they are writing nothing. So for that, what we have to do? We have to do the addition and subtraction both. But for the first board, we are doing subtraction. And for the fifth and sixth board, we are doing addition. So first, we see the subtraction. 25 minus 10, we have to do it. How it is possible and how you know? You have to minus 10 only, not any other number you have minus. How you know? See here, 25, 35. So in 25 you add more 10, so it has become 35. How it is coming? So first you have to imagine 25 number in your mind. Means you have to put or think 25 number in your mind. After that you add 10 more. Okay, so now see here, I'm counting it. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, and 35. Means 25 plus 10 is become 35. 35 plus 10 is become 45. After that, two missing number you have to write it. Yes, but for that we are writing this number. Means 25 minus 10. So again you have to think 25 in your mind. So for that what you have to do? 25 minus 10 means 5 minus 0. It has become 5. 2 minus 1. So you have to see here in my finger. Total 2 fingers I show you. In that I hide my 1 finger. So how many fingers in my hand? Yes, 1. So here, answer is 1. Means 25 minus 10, it has become 50. After that, you have to see here, 45 plus 10. So for that, you have to do addition. So 45 plus 10 means 5 plus 10. 5 plus 0, it has become 0. And 4 plus 1. So again, you have to see in my finger. 4 plus 1. So how many fingers in my hand? Now, total 5 fingers. In that, I add one more finger. So, how many fingers in my hands? Very good. 6. So, 5 plus 1 is 6. Means 55 plus 10 is equal to 65. Other questions answered, you have to write